Hello guys, 1 2 3, okay, it's working. I found a good new one replay from 2009. These players you of course know. This is Ted and TH, 000, the thousand human. If I understand his nickname. So, alright, maybe my microphone will be poking. It's okay, because I haven't got a study microphone. This is first my replay that I'm making on English. Maybe it will be good for some people. We'll see. Okay, I will try to commenting now this one, I think, very good replay. Tiash making Mountain King, of course Ted making Graveyard first, because he know that Tiash will play in fast expand on tier 3 or on tier 1, and best way that Ted like to make is pushing it on tier and tier 1 with the crypt fiends. So Mountain King is coming from altar, and Tiash got 6 Meritia that trying to kill first, of course, Assassin Gnolls. Of course, you know that Ted like to play in Crypt Fiends. This is his style of the game. And you can look that he going back with Mountain King, because he want to save Dusk Knight hit points, health, guys, health, of course. And what we can look, Ted closing his acolytes from hero with this Zikurite. Then we can see that he made tier 2. Tiash make creeping on Marlocks. And Ted, of course, understand that Tiash will now make expand. But I still don't look Lumbermill. Oh, yes. And it's coming. Expand on tier 1, on Secret Valley. So, Ted will try to harassing with Dusk Knight. Oh. Maybe I need English version of the game, because I got Russian. Cause I from Russian Federation, guys, from the Nord, and need to change some things in my game. Okay. Maybe I need to tell you that Mountain King got Mantle of Intelligence. That gives 3 to intelligence to the Mountain King. This is 45 bonus mana or 60, I forget, but this is good device for Mountain King because he need a lot of mana to realize realizing his hammer that is now level 2. Tiash killing 2 ghouls, 3, one acolyte and 2 ghouls. Ted now making under I forget this word. Okay, I will remember this and tell you some later, but it's okay because you know that Ted will trying to survive his crypt fiends. And he got inventory on his units, so it's very good to push in Tiash expand. And we can see that there is only one Argon Tower that still not upgrading. It's just building.
Войска вступили в бой.
Okay, Mountain King restores his mana. And Tiash trying to kill Slaughterhouse. Ted got second Hero Witch, of course, but maybe will be better that he will make a Tier 3 and will get a Dark Ranger because he got Silence skill to silence the Mountain King. That is the better way to kill him. So we can see that Tiash using hammer, Ted trying to survive his fiend, but Tiash using the dust, Ted using coil, Footman's trying to kill, focusing this fiend and trying to kill, but Tiash using second dust. And now he was make a surround surrounding Death Knight, but he was killing footman by coil and go back from surround. Ted surrounding his fiends, so battle is still not ending so easy for Tiash, and he going to expand back with the Mountain King and 3 footmans, but 1 footman was killed, and now we can see that he got only 1. Mountain King haven't got mana, but he trying to blocking Death Knight. And the ship, of course, blocking Ted Death Knight. Death Knight of Ted player. And he was teleportating because Mountain King was 170 points of mana, so hammer was so closer to him, and he was using on Red Death Knight and was trying to kill him. Of course, Leech got Claws, yes, Claws, of course. Claws of attack, 9 to attack of the Leech, and he need Orb, of course. So let's see what Tiash will make now. He trying to make Riffles. Ted killing Arcan Tower. Tiash trying to repair his towers. So Tiash got to Arcan Sanctum. And he trying to make some spellbreakers to kill, to focusing on fiends and kill them, and trying some later to surround the hero. But we can see that peasants are dying now, so it's not very good for Tiash. TH 000. Mountain King trying to. Oh yes, he killing Crypt Fiend, and Goyle was very late going to the milk. So just trying to kill some fiends now Tiash, because he got 5 spellbreakers, one from them dying. Second hero Tiash got Archmage with Blizzard on level 1. So if Ted will trying to saving his fiends under the ground, Blizzard will kill them. And you know that Blizzard don't kill spellbreakers because they got immunities to spell. So it's very hot game, guys, because every minute, every second, there is a battle in this game. So I think it's very good replay. And sorry that I maybe speaking bad on English, because I I just trying to make video with English commentary from my face. So okay, Mountain King got Nova. Ted can make coil on Mountain King, but no, he got a potion of health and trying to kill Leech, and Leech are dying. But Mountain King using a potion of mana, Archmage killing the Crypt Fiend that was saving under the ground. There is one more near the fountain of hills, and now TH will maybe go creep, creep, trying to creep this this place. So let's see what Ted got now. He haven't got a third hero, and Tash killing one more fiend that was coming to the Ted army, and we got a battle. And Cage trying to focus in Death Knight. Death Knight got mana potion that restores 300 of mana, and yes, he using it, and he using the skill that can restores Death Knight hit points. So he was used on the fiend and restored his hit point, but he under focused, so he was used that skill to eat the crypt fiend the second time, so maybe. It's not very good for Ted, but he was win that battle. And of course there is a problem that Cage got expand tier 3, guys, tier 3. Cage got Griffons now, and Ted will had problems from now, because I don't understand how he will killing this army. But Ted trying to kill a farm, yes, Leech got orb, corruption orb. Dusk Knight near 5 level, so he need only 4 experience. It's very small. He need just to kill this Marlock. Let's see what we got in TH army. He got third hero Paladin, and of course he got a heal. Archmage got 3 ivory tower, and a mana aura, brilliance aura, of course. So let's see, maybe Ted will sold something to make more army, but there is no things to sold. Really, he got 5
войска вступили в бой.
50 food, and TH got 70 limit. So 5 Griffons will trying to kill Abomination, of course, and Destroyers got Dispel, but there is no things to Dispel. But they got Immunis, and Spellbreakers, of course, can't kill them. So let's see what Tage will do. He losing his Paladin, but it's okay, because Ted losing 3 fiends, 2 abominations and one crypt fiend. So only one thing to make for Ted is to kill Mountain King. And guys, when he will got 5th level, a hammer with 3rd skill level will be awesome thing in the battle. He will trying to hero kill Dusk Knight, of course, but maybe trying to hero kill Lich first, we'll see. But Dusk Knight trying to restores his mana. And you know, Tage got Mason symbol that can help him to scouting Crypt Fiend that's saving under the ground, so it's a good thing in the battle. We can see that Ted was crypt red place, Mountain King creeping near the shop. He got wand of mana stuff. Wand of mana. It's stuff. And he was sold it, of course. So we can say that Tage got a hammer and heal on using heal on Crypt Fiend. So trying to focusing units of Ted. So Ted is trying to back in the base, but he losing an army. He only got destroyers that that he can lose from Tash Dragon Hawk Riders. Lich is dying, so it's time to kill some the last crypt and then to hammer and heal the Dusk Knight. So I think, guys, it's very good demo. And really, maybe very hard for me to commenting on English. So sorry me if it was very bad, but this is test video, so please write, is it good or is it bad? Okay, see ya.